Welcome to this quick guide where I'm going to show you how to enable your microphone on Microsoft Edge. And if you get any value out of this video, please click the like button and subscribe to the channel. But to get started with the guide, if you want to enable your microphone on Microsoft Edge, you just have to follow these instructions very carefully. And first, what you need to do is open up Microsoft Edge, then go to these three little dots. So you can go to the settings, click on that, then go to settings. Once you're in the settings here on the left, you need to find the cookies and site permissions tab, then click on that. Then you need to scroll all the way down until you find all permissions. And here you'll find microphone and camera if you're looking for that as well. But you can click on microphone, and then here you can choose the microphone that you want to use. And you can check this option that says ask before accessing, recommended. By default, this should be turned on. If it's turned off, it will block your microphone completely. So if you turn this off, your microphone will be disabled in Microsoft Edge across all websites. So if you want to use your microphone, you need to enable this. And then here you can also see if there are any websites that you've blocked from accessing your microphone. And you can also see which websites you've allowed to access your microphone. So I hope this quick guide's been useful. Please like the video and I'll see you in the next one.